But after resting quietly for days he sent the dove once more, to learn if yet had chased the many waters. And she flew and flew on, and went o'er the earth end, resting her body lightly on the humid ground. Again to Noah back she came and bore an olive branch of tidings, a great signor courage now filled them all, and great delight, because they hoped to look upon the land. But then thereafter yet another bird, of black wing, sent forth as hastily, which, trusting to its wings, flew willingly, and coming to the land continued there. And Noah knew the land was nearer now. But when on dashing waves the craft divine did arend the roer oceanes billows swum, it was made fast upon the narrow strand. There is in Phrygia on the dark mainland a steep, tall mountain, Ararat its name, because upon it all were to be sailed from that, and there was great desire of art, dense streams of the great river Marsyas spring. There on a lofty peak the ark abode when the waters ceased, and then again from heaven the voice divine of the great God this word proclaimed, O Noah, guarded, faithful, just, come boldly forth, with thy sons and thy wife and the three brides, and fill all the earth, increasing, multiplying, rendering justice to one another through all generations, until to judgment every race of men shall come, for judgment shall be unto all. Thus spoke the voice divine. Then from his couch Noah, encouraged, hastened on the land, and with him went his sons and wife and brides, and creeping things, and birds and quadrupeds, and all things else went from the wooden house into one place. And then went Noah forth as it, most just of men, when on the waters he had made full twice 20 days and one because of counsels of the mighty God. Then a new stock of life again arose, golden first, which indeed was sixth, and best, from the time when the first formed man appeared, heavenly its name, because all things to God shall be acare. O first race of sixth age! O mighty joy which he thereafter shared, when he escaped sheer ruin, by the waves much tossed, with husband and with brothers-in-law, stepfather and stepmother, and with wives of husband's brothers suffering terribly.